Hey guys, so if any of you are wondering how to factory reset a Creative Vision M 60 GB, I will about show you. Could not find a single video of this on YouTube. Took a good half hour before I figured it out, but here we go. So what you do is slide your power button here. Hold that on, then get a pin, the reset, let go, and keep holding until you see the logo. Then you'll get to this stage where you'll see recovery mode. Literally scroll down, format. And reboot. And done.